the phone and burst into tears. The doctor just confirmed her fears. Her husband held it in and held her tight. Cancer don't discriminate or care if you're just 38. With three kids who need you in their lives. He said, I know that you're afraid, and I am too. But you'll never be alone.